Hello friends, I'm Tanvi from Symbiosis School of Biological Sciences. I've been selected in the top 27 of the Federal Bank Speak for India Maharashtra edition. I love debating. For me, debating is about understanding the pros and cons of a problem and formulating solutions to it. Often speaking about social issues is slighted upon and seen as a fruitless activity. Yes, actions do speak louder than words, but that doesn't make the words any lesser. In Hindi, there is a proverb which means that clouds that thunder do not rain. But the point is, there is no rain without any thunder. Like, there is no change without a voice being raised. Make me the most popular speaker for the competition by voting for me on www.speakforindia.com. If you vote for me, I promise to fulfill the responsibility. The responsibility which you give me, I will put that to work. I will become the voice of young and old alike. I will be thunderous for India when the need arises. Vote for me not because I want to become the single voice. Vote for me because I want to join and represent your voices.